The 3PAR and its service processor have time settings that should be synchronized. A time zone mismatch could prevent event log collection or scripts from working properly and can result in empty event logs. In the case of Service Processor 4, the time and date are displayed in the right corner. Here, we see that the time zone is UTC, which is not correct, because we are located in Sofia, Bulgaria, where the time zone is +3 GMT. Issuing the show date command on the array confirms that the time zone is configured correctly. To adjust the time zone of the SP, go to SP Maint, then browse through the options and reach the SP Date / Time Maintenance option. Alter both the time zone and the time itself, as it's not going to change automatically. Now click on Update SP System Date / Time. If you have Service Processor 5, the interface is a bit different, though the concept is the same. The time zones of the SP and the array should not differ. Here, our Bulgarian 3PAR has a service processor set to Pacific Daylight Time. To fix it, choose the SP and from the Actions menu, select Edit SP Configuration. Then choose the correct time zone and the country. Do not edit the time, as it is being recalculated automatically. Now, what if we have the time zone misconfigured on the array? The showDate command displays a time zone in Honolulu, while we want it configured to Europe/Sofia. To fix that, issue the command setDate-TZList. Then we pick setDate-TZList Europe to see the correct syntax. From that list, we should pick Europe/Sofia. To set the desired time zone, type in setDate-TZEurope/Sofia. The showDate command confirms that now the array is in the correct time zone and the time is automatically updated. Thanks for watching.